Donald MacLeod on Lament for the Duke of Hamilton. The ground might sound eerie, wee, and hidden, udro, heel, hero, heel, hero, eerie, wee, and hidden. With line two, hiri o vi and edin odro, heil hadrin and o lodrwe, hei anan and edin odrwe, and o lodrwe, and o and he anan ande and o drwe and o la drwe and o din. And line three, hiri o vi ande din o drwe heil hadro and o la drwe hei anan ande and o drwe and o la drwe and o din. Variations 1 and 2 run on a similar pattern, but there is of course the great similarity between both variations. In variation 1 we use the grip to high G, and in variation 2 we use the trill to high G. I sometimes think that the tune could well do without one of those two variations, but each in itself is a beautiful piece. Variation 1. Followed by the almost identical variation 2. We carry on conforming to pattern. Variation 3, singly. Thank you. will have noticed how, where I play the cadentiale to low G, I elongate the cadentiale and shorten the low G in that singling. And that leads us on to the doubling. And the Turlough singling. With its doubling. And that takes us to the Crunlough singling. And finally, the Crunlough doubling.